score after the first period here in downtown St. Louis between the Blues and the Sharks. It's going to be a busy summer in downtown St. Louis, and we're joined by a very special guest, part of the U.S. Gymnastic Olympic team, MyKayla Skinner, because the U.S. Olympic trials for gymnastics will be at the Enterprise Center at the end of June. It's so great to be with you. You guys are my heroes, and I'm sure I speak for a lot of people, so it's so great for you to be here. I know that you have a lot of obligations today talking about this, but you must be so excited that the Olympics and the Olympic trials are just around the corner.
They are. They've come up so fast, but I'm so ready to be back out there and be back in St. Louis, so it's going to be a great time. I'm super excited.
Well, you've been here before, and you know how great a sports city is that is St. Louis, and the fans play so much a part of what you guys do when you're out there on the mat. How important is it for them to be engaged in what you are doing and something so important as the Olympic trials?
Oh, it's so important. I mean, to have all those fans there watching you, it really just makes gymnastics and competing so much more fun. And the fan base here has always been amazing since I've been here. And so I'm just excited for everyone to come cheer us on and get us ready to go into 2020.
You guys, for your work, it truly never ends. You're incredible athletes. But now we are officially in 2020 with the trials here at the end of June, June 25th through the 28th, and then Tokyo 2020. What now is the workload like as you get closer? You were part of the team in 2016, so now we're getting closer. What's it like?
It's pretty crazy. I never thought, you know, after the last Olympics that I'd be here today. So it's just so exciting to get back in the gym and work on those upgrades and getting those routines ready. But I know we have a couple meets coming up, so we have to get ready for that. And then just kind of building from there to get ready for Olympic trials. So I'm just so excited to get those routines together and put on a big show.
We are so excited for you. We're so excited to see you. Of course, you guys can check out all of the information to get tickets. They are a limited amount left. So if you make sure you want to see these incredible athletes here at the Enterprise Center, head to that website and get some tickets. We'll be back with more with Scott and Bernie after the break right here on Fox Sports Midwest.